Bop-a-dee-bop-a-dee-ba. Here we go. Now, I have many fusion parts on this car, but let me just show you the tune here real quick. Now, basically, this is the same tune. I don't remember who I got this from, but this was before all the updates came, so you only had like 900 Evo points, and they brought in the updates, and the Evo points just went like through the roof for no reason. So, you're gonna want stage 4 transmission, or stage 5 transmission, I'm sorry. Stage 4 tires. Stage 2 nitrous, and everything else you want to keep stuck. And you're gonna come back out here. There we go. Nitrous oxide, max. Or not max. Oh, yeah, max. Okay. Max. Tune. All the way to the right. 5.0. All the way to the right. Tire pressure. All to grip. You see, if you just move it just a little bit, you know, you gotta start. Okay, maybe more than a little bit. Starts to hurt, and if you go all the way up, wow, okay. But, yeah, you want all grip. And let's just take this out to a spot real quick. Now, the first shift is actually, all the shifts are really fast. Every shift is really fast. Like, when I say really fast, I mean really fast. You have to pay attention. Because if you don't, you're going to miss it. And if you hit the wall or grind the wall on the first shift, you're automatically going to have a really bad time. You will not be winning any cash races. So you got to be on point. You got to be ready. You have to be prepared. Like, you just have to. Like that, and I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. So, what you're doing is, you're letting go the fraction of a second before the last countdown goes off. And you want to shift the first gear one time, and then you want, like, nitrous is a little bit hard time, so it's okay if you're on third gear and you hit your nitrous, but you want to hit your nitrous on second gear, because you power into the third gear, and then you want to get all the shifts as close to perfect as possible. Like, you're not going to make them all perfect every single time. It just won't happen. I don't know, wish it didn't just drag you all the way back to the garage every time. This is a really good tune. I wish I could remember for the life of me, because I did this a long time ago. I've had this tune to Nissan for a long time. So I can't even remember the video where I got it from. I mean, literally, if you probably search up CSR2 GTR 035 premium tune, it'll pop up, I'm sure. But, you know. Pretty good time there. 14.78. That's a really good time in this game. The lowest I've seen and the lowest I've done. I've seen 14.602. I don't know if he had all the fusion parts possible on it, but he did well. I know that much. I've done 14.662. You know, I mean, this car is nowhere near maxed, and it's beating the pro wave mission of the, stuff's good. It's nowhere near maxed, and I'm beating the pro regulation race. You know, that's a fast car. Now, actually, I have the maxed out GTR 35 premium. That's a whole different video. Forgot to hit the max. But that's gonna be like a whole different video though. It's not really the fast shifter I thought it would be, if that makes sense.
No.
I thought the gear changes would be ridiculously quick and super OP, difficult to keep up with. It's surprisingly slow. It's just a matter of time. One more race. Definitely not one of my best times. I mean, it's not the worst, but it's not one of my best. I mean, this is a great tune, but, you know, I wouldn't go using it in regulation races. This is mostly, like, I'm going online, I'm gonna farm money, you know? And the more fusion parts you have, of course, the better the tune is, you know? Actually, now that I think about it, how much faster would this be if it was on a 3-star premium? Like a 3-star Nissan GTR premium. Do I have another? I don't think I do. Somewhere down the line, I'm gonna have to try that. Yeah, I don't think I have another one. Yeah, I don't have another one. RIP. I'm gonna have to try that somewhere down the line, though. Because that would be interesting. More fusion parts. Make it faster. Nice. But here's my tune, because everybody's asking me, they're like, what is your tune for the GTR? I don't really understand why people ask me for tunes for cars that are already out there. Like, my BMW GT2 on Racing Rivals, people were like, what's your tune? You know, I was using the same tune Big Pimp was using. And, like, if you literally just searched up BMW GT2 max setup, you could have found the same tune. But people wanted to see mine, I don't really know why, but I am here to merely entertain, yes. So here's my GTR tune. I hope this is helpful to you, and I hope you can start farming money now. Because apparently, me farming my butt off and getting millions of dollars means I hacked all the money I need in my band. I wouldn't even be able to play anymore. But hope this helped you guys. I hope this, yeah. Hope this helped you. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. I hope this helped you guys. And I hope that you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.